don't know everything, Andy. Plenty going on right now in the Twilight Zone that we don't know anything about, and I think we ought to stay clear.
If you're here today with someone you love, this is the right moment for this gag, okay? You'll be together the rest of your life. Now, I'm not talking no more. If someone had told you what I'm about to tell you earlier in your life, be considerate of your mate. Care. Worry about their feelings. The most important thing you must do in romance and love affairs, social contact, physical. When you love someone, you got to wash your hands. Don't look at me, lady, I'm telling you. You got to wash your ass. You can let your armpits go 2 days, but not your ass. How can you tell someone I love you, darling? You ain't in your heart to have washed your ass. Now, dear friends and fellow Americans, I'm not talking about your whole ass. I'm talking about your asshole. You'd be surprised the pollution that can be found in an area the size of a dime. Or a 50 cent piece. Or a silver dollar. You know your ass been out there. But you got to wash your ass. How can you turn around with your loved one at 64? But Don, what'd you say? Oh, you're right, I'm sorry. She's right, 69. Thank you so much. How can you 69 with the lady right? How can you 69 with your loved one and have washed your ass? There ain't anybody in your way. And you lay there thinking, no one knows. Shit, the nose knows. Dearly beloved, when you go home tonight, for the first time in your life, for some of you, wash up. Come to bed damp for a change. Only Yule Gibbons will eat in dry bush country. And fellas, jump in that water and wash them wild hickory nuts. But don't get under the cover all funky and dry. Until them covers up over here, until you kiss the night, and covers raise up and settle back down. Throw that breeze up in the air. What happened, honey? Did your monkey die?